Hello everyone, in order to close the input or remove the source, you can go to menu and then select the close. Just like that. Let's do it again. Click on menu and then select the close. That's it. Thanks for watching and hope you guys enjoy the video.